Hello, this is going to be a tutorial on setting up a client chat box on your WordPress website. The plugin I'm going to be using is the ChatX plugin found on CodeCanyon. So if you don't know what a chat box is, they have an example here. It's down in the corner there. This little box here usually says I'm online, and it's an easy way for you to, for your clients to contact you and talk to you directly, providing live support or just live questions on a product for your customers. So let's get into it. The first thing you're going to need to do is purchase the ChatX plugin and download the zip file onto your computer. So I've unzipped it here, the ChatX. It comes with a number of files, the documentation, the quick start guide, and of course the plugin for WordPress. So here I have a WordPress website set up, an example site, and in the dashboard, we go to plugins and add new. And we're just going to upload this plugin and activate it. So integrations, the first thing we'd have to do is create a Firebase project. So we're going to just click on here. We're just going to follow these four steps. So Firebase is a Google product. So create a new project. We'll just do ChatX. You can choose your country. Okay, and the next step, we're going to want to create a web-based app. Okay, so this is the information you're going to need to bring into your options. So here's the API key. We're just going to copy and paste that. API key. The next is the domain authorization. The database URL minus the beginning part, just this part here. You don't need the HTTPS. And I believe, is it storage bucket? Yes, it is. So there we go, and we'll just save that. Okay, and then we're going to go to site info here. You can see that's in red. So we're just going to give the site a name. And the email address is important. This is what the notifications are going to go to. And the reply to address. You can choose a site logo that shows up in the chat box. And these are optional here. You can use your social links. Okay, now we can see the chat's console. Oh, correct. We forgot one setting here. So we'll close that. Sign in method. We're going to want to use this one, email, enable, save, and anonymous. Enable, save. So that's found in authentication. So there we go. And that's it. So now I'm connected as an operator. Now you can have a number of operators at your business who can respond to clients' requests. So you can see here on the website, we have a little box at the bottom now saying we're online. And so the person can come to your website and they can add the information here. They can just say their name. and their email. And what the issue they have, I'll just put hi for now. So now they're logging into the chat box, and you can see in your dashboard here that Todd is online, and that is their message. Then you can start responding back. Enter. And you can see that I've responded here. So you can see this is a very quick way to add chat functionality to your website. It's very fast, very light, and the resources are on Firebase, Google's Firebase. So it's not using Ajax and not taking any resources on your own server. So it won't be slowing your website down at all. This also comes once the client is done with the chat and the chat is over, we do okay. And then we can do a little bit of a survey. So we can say, yes, it was solved. And you can also have the history emailed to your email box. So I hope you found that useful. If you want to add this functionality to your WordPress website, I highly recommend the ChatX plugin for this. Thank you and have a great day.